work to maintain tyre temperature, Casper?
Is the safety car for Aiden?
Aiden's had to come in. Now's a good time to catch up with the field.
Yeah, I'm trying.
Nice work, Casper. Push for 10th. See if you can salvage some points.
Yeah.
Right, pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. The track is clear. Green flag. Verstappen has just put up the fastest lap of the race so far. P6, you've moved up into P6. Car in front is 2.9 seconds. Five laps of fuel remaining. Catching the car ahead, but be aware that these tyres need to last till the end of the race. Three laps of fuel remaining. That's a new fastest lap of the race. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. That's the end of the race. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.
Ackermann's done well to finish in the points there, but in stark contrast to his Aston Martin teammate Aidan Jackson, who didn't even finish at.
Yeah, Jackson's looked off the pace all weekend. His performance just isn't where it should be. You can see the odd error creeping in on track too.
Well, if you believe the rumours, the Aston Martin camp is not the happiest of places right now.
Yeah, and that can affect even the most experienced of drivers. I just hope Jackson gets his act together. He's a promising talent and he's much better than this.
Red Bull are our winners today after showcasing some incredible driving. There's been a huge push from them lately to stay competitive with the other teams, and they're certainly proving themselves.
Great work out there today. Let's have your thoughts.
A podium finish today, Casper. You must be happy with that, surely.
Yeah, the car was feeling good out there today, and it's nice to get back on the podium again. I was struggling a little bit before the safety car, but afterwards everything just seemed to fall into place, so I'm pretty happy.
Speaking of the safety car, Devon Butler has gone on record calling you lucky to get the result you did. Did luck come into it today?
I'm not going to comment on what Devon has to say, but safety cars change races. It's just one of those things that's going to help you on the day or not. Thankfully, it went our way today.
Teammate Aidan Jackson was forced to retire today. Would you say he's going through a bit of a rough patch?
Well, people have been giving him a bit of a hard time lately, but we all go through these patches from time to time. He's a promising young driver with a lot of talent. He'll come good.
Great. Well, that's everything.
Ryan.
Cass, are you busy?
Well, actually...
Look, I need you to come to the office. Can you pop by now?
Why? What's going on?
Nothing. Nothing. I'll tell you all about it when you get here.
Can't you just tell me now?
Thanks so much, Casper. Really appreciate it.